town and we decided to drive straight to Cardrona because the weather is good today and the rest of the week is gonna be shit. Are you ready?
I think so. I'm super excited. The sun is shining, so hopefully we get good views.
Yeah. Da, 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 da. So these roads up Cardrona was built by its badass owner over 40 years ago without permission from the council. He called it high quality farm road, but it was designed for tour buses coming from Queenstown to get up to the ski resort he was going to start.
I'm suddenly excited.
Oh my god!
I am suddenly excited.
Our gear straight from the car. The tag is still on.
How's our first day back in the ski fields?
You can tell, but I'm overjoyed. Yay!
Yay!
There we go again.
We're greeted by a moose.
Oh.
Yep. Don't go too fast. Are you still smiling today?
Of course. There's a storm brewing. But if you get to the view.
Cramping.
You okay?
Yeah, we just press.
You just don't talk too much.
How are you feeling?
Good.
So you guys will
come back after the snow dump.
Is it done for today?
Yep.
Oh.
Legs are a bit weak.
Save the legs for the next few runs.
Yeah. Gonna finish our week this week with a run later.
Cool. I feel injury.
Okay, legs a bit sore. And I have a blister on my toe. I hope it's okay after Kimi licked it last Friday. But yeah, 5 more K to go to end the week.
Yeah.
So, let's do this. Some clouds are coming. And tomorrow it's gonna be a day of thunderstorm. Do nothing tomorrow. No snowboarding, no running. So let's just finish it with a bang.
Cool.
Good job. Done for the week.
Join you.
Okay, so
he lost his board. He took it off and then the board slid off without him. And now we're trying to find it. I don't think it looks possible though. Can you see him? He's up there.
So after looking at rental boards for the next 3 days, I decided to buy this second-hand board from Facebook Marketplace because it works out to be cheaper since I already have everything else. If you ever need to take your board off, please remember to put it spinings face down. The number one rule for new snowboarders is never ever leave your board on the slopes this way without flipping it around because it will slide away.
How's your new board?
My kids are happy!
We're gonna run to Silver Island from here.
Feeling?
Exhausted.
I'm shook.
Exciting.
We're having our lunch now in the car. So typically we have nuts, which we roast ourselves. These are almonds.
And the cheese. This is great.
Super delicious. And we bought some ham at first. But
with the cheese?
Yeah. But we realized after looking at the ingredients that it contained sugar, so we threw it away.
Somehow
the day after eating the bacon with sugar and maltodextrin, I started having a pimple. Like, I haven't had a pimple for like the longest time after going on keto. And I mean, because we have been cooking our own food and basically just choosing stuff that are fresh without any preservatives or sugar, right? But after having that, I started having a breakout. So I think that's my body telling me that no, it doesn't want stuff that cause inflammation.
So yeah, lesson learned to always check the ingredients list at the back of the packaging.
So how do you find Treble Cone in Cardrona?
I think in terms of views, Treble Cone really has amazing views because you get to see Lake Wanaka kind of up close because it just overlooks Wanaka. And you can see the whole lake and the mountains around it. Whereas Cardrona, you can see Lake Wakatipu from afar, which is the lake in Queenstown. But the views of the mountains are amazing, like the mountain ranges from Cardrona on a clear day is amazing.
So it's quite irony, right? The main tracks of Cardrona oversee the valley, whereas if you go to the rear part of the ski field, that's what faces Queenstown. That's where you get a nice mountain range. And there's a green track also.
Oh yeah.
Perfect for beginners. Get good views. Easy paths.
Yeah, so I think for beginners, Cardrona would be a better place because there are more green slopes Whereas if you're intermediate, TC is better because there are a lot of blues. And apparently if you're experts, TC is great for all these because there are a lot of like black trails and backcountry skiing. Yeah. But we're not there yet.
Oh, Cardrona is probably a better one if you want to do stunts.
Oh yeah.
Pumps and parts where you can really do your backflips. But again, they're not better.
S, M, L, XL.
Probably what we have done earlier was just like extra S.
Wow, jump!
Is that
even from
here? So we've only started snowboarding, or rather learned snowboarding 2 years ago. So this is the third season.
Yeah. Do you remember our very first snowboarding?
Oh my god!
Experience?
So memorable, yeah. So unforgettable.
I think that was the first time you went up the mountain, right? I remember you. I had to convince you because you were like, what's so fun about it?
Yeah, what's so fun about it? Are you sure about this? We're going to be strapping two legs on the board and knee injury, blah, 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 blah. Like, yeah, but yeah, I'm so glad I did it. I'm so glad you inspired me to give it a shot. It was painful, very, very painful at certain points.
We couldn't even go straight, right? With two shoes strapped in. Yeah, we were just like fumbling around. And then, but I think that was when you fell in love in the mountains. It's like a whole new world out there when you drive into a ski resort and you see all these passionate people just pursuing powder. Yeah, I think it's quite invigorating. So, yeah. If you're thinking of trying, you should, because I mean you don't have to do like black slopes or jumps, you know, just gotta do like a decent green slope, a blue slope, and you'll really be able to enjoy the beautiful mountain views. And it's super exciting, thrilling, and also rewarding, right, once you master a new sport.
True. Who knows, I'll still be able to learn a new skill.
Yeah. Right, exactly.
Just no morning when you see the family bringing their kids. It's like, man, this guy's got so young. We're gonna be pros, but nothing is stopping us from trying. Because the views there are awesome. Mm-hmm. That's a new skill. When you can actually master the S turns and you don't fall when you make all those turns, money can buy that feeling.